ಹೌದು
ವಿಜಿಲ ಸೊ ಎವರಿ
The biggest challenge.
Vijila, only 3 minutes.
Just 2 minutes.
Only three. Oh, only 2 minutes.
One minute. I'll take. You but go then you allow me, sir. You allow me. The biggest challenge we are facing today is how to recruit faculty, which I heard from the my previous speaker, and also the IITs have not lowered the bar for faculty. I know that IIT Chennai, Madras, IIT Madras. Is doing a study to understand what are the enabling factors and disabling factors are for faculty members for joining. Why there is a gap? Why there is nobody joining in the faculty? And we are doing the same thing for students also. There is a study for students as well as for teachers, why they are not joining. We are looking to see why only 10 of the top 100 and not top 20 students choose IIT Madras, and we wanted to know from the Honorable Minister that why some companies do not come to IIT Madras for recruiting. We are trying to understand and correct them without promising on what IIT stands for, which is quality of education and research. So I would like, so already there it has been mentioned, my point of view, IIT Madras should be on the top, because we have produced the best students, the best entrepreneurs in the world. So I would like to know whether the faculty will be improved, whether the students will be competitively improved. So that I want
to know. Okay, now thank you.